Today's topic is relying on your coworkers, and what we have for you this week's test is an obstacle course set up. One of your team members will be blindfolded, guided only by the voices of their fellow team members, to get through the obstacle course. Enough. I've reached a decision, and I'm going to cast you into outer darkness. Well, oh, no, I got this. I know it. I'm all over this one. You're fired.
Yes.
Whoa! Hold up! Hold on! Hold the phone! Stop the train! Put on the brakes! All right? Gee whiz! Stop being so excited. You're fired too. Through another round. I know you've been working hard so far, but the challenges only get harder. This week's topic is using your talents. What we're going to do is have a talent competition with me as judge. So go off and prepare your talents, and good luck.
Okay, roses are red, violets are blue. That sucks. You're so amazing and, never gonna get this.
Jesus is cool, he goes to school in... That's stupid. My name is Bish. I'm a pet fish. Ah.
Jesus loves me. Yes.
Let's begin our talent competition. Jess is up first. What's your talent, Jess?
I wrote you a poem, Jesus. Jesus, what a gracious God you have been to me. My life sometimes seems to fall apart, but as I fall, you seem to grab my heart. Jesus, what a glorious God you have been to me. My world sometimes comes crashing down, but my head you lift up from the ground. Jesus, what a faithful God you have been to me. My life at times strays far from your path, but you always find me in the aftermath. Jesus, what a lovely God you have been to me. My life sometimes is not much to see, but you transform the ugliness inside of me. Jesus, I love you.
Okay. All right. Ooh, all right. Matt, you're next. What's your talent?
Well, Jesus, I'm gonna rap for you. Check it. Alright, here we go. Is that everybody in the house say J to the C? Everybody in the house say I love thee. Yo, my name is Bishop and I came to say that I love Jesus all the way. He is the God that changed my life and I love to think that.
Emma, you're next. What's your talent? Lay it on me.
Hey, Jesus, I'm going to sing for you.
Oh, all right.
I'm singing a portion of the song, My Glorious.
People, we believe that God is bigger than air I breathe. The world will save the day, oh, we'll say, my glory.
next. Bethany, you're next. Come on down. Next contestant is you. All right.
Jesus, I'm gonna dance for you.
Oh, dance. Oh, man, I had better buckle up with the seatbelt that I just carry with me in case someone dances for me. Tighten that up there. All right, I'm ready. Did today.
Well, I hate to sound prideful, Jesus, but I'm pretty sure I was the most talented person out there.
Yeah, it's pretty prideful, I'd say.
What? I didn't even finish and I was better than you.
Yeah, that too.
Wow. You obviously don't know talent.
Neither do you, otherwise you would have seen what a sweet dancer I am.
Okay. I have made my decision. I pretty much don't like pride, and I've seen it out of a lot of things here today, but... Bethany?
Yes.
And Matt? I'm gonna rain fire and brimstone. Oh, you're both fired, is what you are.